I'm amazed kasi Rianne is so behave. Ayan, it's her first time na mag-groom and yet so behave siya. Chimelinho Chines is back. So for today, or for today's video, ayan, magiging super busy tayo sa ating mga fur babies because eto si Thara. I'll bring her to the vet hospital because it's her schedule para sa kanyang second vaccine ng 5-in-1, and then si Rianne naman a little later, yung kanyang first grooming. Ayan. So, ayan, napaliguan ko na si Thara and she's all ready para sa kanyang second vaccine. And then, si Rianne naman will wait for 1 o'clock actually. She's scheduled for 1 o'clock p.m. today. So, ayan, good thing there is already a mobile grooming service dito sa Pilipinas. Kasi, while I was in the US of A, yung aking friend, si Rosette, meron din siyang fur baby, si Kai. So, she's actually contacting this mobile grooming service para din sa, ano, pag-groom kay Kai. So, ayan. So, nakakatuwa kasi you don't have to go to the shop na or to the grooming shop para dalhin ng iyong fur baby. So, it's less abala, less gastos at the same time, di ba? So, the mobile grooming service will come to you para i-groom yung baby mo. Ganon. So, ayan. See you later. Hello, Thara! Hey, Thara! Are you ready for your second vax? Ayan. Bagong ligo ang aking bunso. Thara! Come here. At Rianne is here, oh. She's just here. Ayan. At Rianne, are you ready for your first groom? Ate, ready ka na sa first grooming mo? Ayan. Hi, Thara! Thara? Wait lang natin si Lola to finish, ano, her toilet. Ayan. Ate? Ate Rianne? She's big now, see? Ate Rianne! You're scheduled for your first grooming later at 1 p.m. So, be ready. Ah, she's crying. Why are you crying? We're going out. Oh, si ate hindi mo nakasama. Kasi I can't handle you, the both of you together. Ayan. Ayan, actually basta nagsuot ako ng bag. Ayan, ganyan. Si Rianne is just beside me. Hindi niyan ako hihiwalayan. Kasi she wanted to go out as well. Ayan, ganyan siya. Basta nagsuot na ako ng bag, eyeglasses ako. Automatic yan. Andito na siya sa tabi ko. Hindi yan hihiwalay. So, ate! Ate! Abe, dyan ka lang ha. Dyan lang siya. Behave ka ha. You have to behave.
A few moments later.
So, andito na tayo sa UP at Veterinary Teaching Hospital kasi bawal mag-video at photo sa loob. So, ayan, sumimple lang tayo while waiting for our turn. Ayan, nag-sleep si Thara. Babe na babe din siya sa hospital. Si, ayan, takas lang to actually.
A few inches later.
So, ayan, naka-uwi na kami, nakabalik na kami sa bahay, and natapos na yung second vaccine ni Thara. So, ayan na siya. Hello, baby. How are you? What do you feel after your second vax? It's okay, di ba? Ayan. So, si Rianne naman, mamaya nakasked siya for her first grooming. So, nag-spray na ako sa kanya ng mga yung actually yung spray against yung fleas. Kasi may nakita ako minsan na isa, dalawa na kuto sa kanya. So, I think wala na naman. Pero just to make sure na she's free of ano fleas. Ayan. Nag-spray na rin ako right before her ano grooming kasi mamaya naman isa-shower ulit siya. So, yun. Ang hirap kasi gagawin ko naman now, right now, is maglinis ng bahay. I-disinfect ko ulit. Everyday ko ginagawa ang disinfection ng floor namin kasi they have to be safe. Kasi, you know, tsaka ano rin, para mabango naman yung bahay, hindi siya amoy aso. Parang ganun. Hindi naman actually nag-aamoy aso kung malinis ka sa place mo at tsaka the same time yung dogs mo, you keep on cleaning them. Kasi ako naman every night, I make sure na napupunasan ko ng basa yung kanilang mga paa, yung kanilang ano, chan, at tsaka yung kanilang ano, dito, ang kanilang pem-pem at saka ang kanilang wet packs. So, yun. Tsaka yung, syempre, you have to clean also their eyes, yung ears, tsaka yung ano, paligid ng mouth nila, and yun, iba brush, skin test nila. So, yun, ganun lang ako everyday. So, ayan. Ciao! Rianne, why are you sleeping this early? Huh? Aren't you excited to get your first grooming? Huh? It's gonna be very soon. 1 hour na lamang. Padating na yung groomer mo. Hey, you! So, after 24 hours of waiting, dumating na sila. Actually, it's 48 years. Ang tagal-tagal. Pero ito na sila. Yes! I am just so amazed. She's so behave. Bakit kapag ako ang mag-groom, ang kulit niya? And she's having her shower now. Ayan. Nakakatuwa. Medyo malakas yung blower nila. And feeling ko na stress rin. But then it's just fine. Kasi para din masanay siya. Tara. Watch mo si ate. Dali. Dali, watch mo si ate. Dali si ate. O, see? Wow, si Tara. Ino-watch ang ate niya. So ayan, I asked the groomer na i-trim na mabuti yung ano, paa niya, like yun na poodle type yata yung tawag nila, para hindi siya masyado magdumi. One eternity
later. Look, you're so gorgeous, ate. See? How was your first grooming? Diba? Distress ka ba, ate?
Stress siya rin sa ano, mami?
Sa blower kasi it's too strong. Diba? Was it too strong? Go drink water na. Wow, look at her feet. Look at her feet. Diba?
Ayan po, kakatapos lang po ni Rianne ang kanyang first grooming. She's so beautiful. Look at them, see? Oh, say bye-bye na. It's like 2 hours. Yeah, 2 hours ang grooming mo. So, bye-bye na. Bye-bye. Nabudo tayo na 5 o'clock. Ako naman ang maliligo. So, bye. Bye. Say bye to them.
Bye-bye.